have spared one of my stock of experimental cystypigs to be used as renewable source of nourishment, have named this lucky pig Bubbles. Giving an animal a name establishes rapport and creates a positive emotional bond. Allegedly improves flavor of tumors? Must look into that. He's cutting out the tumors from the cystypig and eating them, and the tumors grow back. Ah, oh, excellent creatures, cystypigs. Don't know how people used to survive without these genetic wonders of porcine succulents. Slaughtering a pig for meat instead of harvesting tumors that ripen naturally. Oh, it just gets better. Falling off the flesh like mock apples off a tree. What is a tree? No. Seems the height of barbarity. Truly a miracle of modern science. I think I'm done. Cysts falling off a pig like apples from a tree. It did me in. I'm sorry. It's just... I can't even drink water.